The PSJA Library Department invites everyone to participate in the PSJA Reads Together program. Every 6 weeks, a book is recommended per grade group. Here are this 6 week's recommended books.
This book is Russell the Sheep by Rob Scotton. This book is about a sheep that couldn't sleep.
Russell tries many ways to fall asleep.
Maybe I shouldn't read it to you guys.
Read it to us!
Okay.
PSJA Reads Together.
Catch the wee wave. Read!
Hello, everybody.
Hello, everybody.
Hi, buddies.
Hi, Emma. Have you been reading Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs?
I have been reading a neat book that's actually about a real dwarf. He doesn't look like this exactly, but somewhat.
Alyssa, are you preparing an experiment?
I'm trying to see if this idea works. It's supposed to be a musical activity, but we'll see.
Miranda, what in the world are you doing?
I have always been able to touch my left ear with my right hand. Look, without any problem. I just can't imagine anyone having trouble with such a simple thing.
You mean you got these ideas from a book?
Yes, and you can too.
It must be a terrific book to have you practicing these ideas.
It's a great book called The Thing About Georgie.
The Thing About Georgie is about a fourth grade boy who must overcome the handicap of being a dwarf. Imagine that!
We encourage all of you guys to read it.
PSJ Reads Together.
Catch the Read Wave.
Read!
Hey, Andrea.
Hey, Cassie, what have you been up to?
Not much. I just joined the PSJ newsletter and got my first assignment.
Really? What is it?
I have to interview someone that has read the book, Notes from the Midnight Driver, for the book club.
What a coincidence. I just finished it.
Great. Can you give me a short summary about it?
Sure. Basically, it's about a 15-year-old boy named Alex Gregory. He gets upset about his parents' divorce, gets drunk, and decides to take his parents' car out for a midnight drive. Things take a wild turn when he drives into his neighbor's lawn and decapitates a lawn gnome. With 100 hours of community service assigned to him, Alex works at a local nursing home with a cranky old man named Sol. Living up to his reputation, Sol aggravates Alex, only to develop an unlikely friendship due to their passion of music. I want you to enjoy the book as much as I did, so I won't spoil it for you.
Thanks for your help, Andrea. I think I should go get a copy right now.
It's been a pleasure to help.
Come right along with Alex in Notes from the Midnight Driver
by Jordan Sonnenblick.
PSJ Reads Together.
Catch the reading wave.
Read.
The kids behind me laugh so loud. I know they're laughing about me. I can't help myself. I turn around. Rachel Bruin, my ex-best friend. My throat burns. Her eyes meet mine for a second. I hate you, she mouths lightly. I'm an outcast.
You have a big mouth, you know it. Rachel blew me off at prom, giving me some story of how I raped you. You know that's a lie. I've never raped anyone. I didn't have to. Are you gonna scream?
No!
Want to know what happens next?
Read Speak by Laurie Anderson.
PSJA Reads Together.
Catch the reading wave.
Read!
Parents, students, and district employees, look for these books at your campus library, public library, or local bookstore, and remember, catch the reading wave. Read!